Norton, what are you doing?
Well, Chief, you know, I'm just waiting for an assignment.
I gave you like five last month. What happened to those?
Well, you know, I investigated for a little bit, and it's just like, I just kinda gave up.
Look, I got you a new case. It's easy. It's the easiest one I could have gotten. And if you don't solve something, I have no other choice but to fire you. I'm gonna be writing your letter of resignation. I mean, the board's on my rump because you haven't done a goddamn thing. And I just, if you could do something, I'd appreciate it. I really would appreciate it.
Yeah, but like, what's my motivation?
Your motivation is to solve a goddamn case.
Yeah, I know, but I don't want to get like hurt or anything.
Just please. Do something. Do anything. You're the most worthless detective I've ever had on the force. Do you know that?
Thanks, Chief. It's a real nice thing to say.
Just, come on. Get something done. Do something. Anything. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Please, do something.
Okay.
I forgot to tell you the case. Do not give me that BS. I mean it.
A kidnapping?
Yes, a kidnapping. Can you handle it? Can I trust you with this?
I guess. I'll try.
Please tell me you solved the case.
I'm working on it.
I bet you are.
Hey, I was just wondering if maybe you could answer a couple questions.
Do I know you?
Yeah, my name's, Robert Norton. Dick.
Excuse you.
No, I'm a private eye.
Oh, okay, now. Well, is this about my son's kidnapping?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I'll tell you what I know, alright? I don't know what my son was doing. He was hanging out with the wrong people, the wrong places, the wrong times. I don't know what. But it wasn't good, okay? He was always up to trouble getting into something, but I don't know what. You should talk to, what's his name? Julio. That's his name. He was the last person I think saw Bart before he disappeared. I mean, he was hanging around with all those big guys down at the docks. I don't know what he was up to, but it wasn't good.
Alright.
Please find my son.
Try.
That's comforting.
Thank you.
wondering if maybe you would answer a couple questions if you're, you know, not too busy doing your doc stuff. Anyways, I'm a private eye, and Bart Finkley was kidnapped a couple days ago. So if you could help me, that'd be...
Listen, punk. I don't know who you are or how you got that information. But you listen to me, you abandon that case right now. You don't know how deep it leads. I will size you up for cement shoes if you keep going. Now take your little badge and your little nosy nose and you get out of here.
Bless you kindly, sir. Have a good day.
Get out of here.